This is the most secure location that we could find in the building.
You notice we have plenty of security down here.
There's a degree of excitement around electric vehicles we hadn't seen before.
But somebody's got to be the first one out there.
We need a lot of people trying a lot of different things, and then we see what emerges.
It's a race. It's a total race.
You know, until we see every car on the road being electric, we will not stop.
Oh, Elon's going to lose his shirt. Elon's going to get crushed.
God damn it, we got to get these cars out.
Things keep coming along from people outside the car business. They all fall on their butts.
You didn't get the message. Give us the cars that we want.
I got the flood of emails saying, you sold out to the oil companies and you've killed my grandchildren. I hope you rot in hell.
They have based their whole company strategy on it. If it fails, there might not be a Nissan.
You need to predict the future, prepare for it. If it happens, we'll be ready.
These are people who are not going to wait around to have the solution delivered to them.
I want to show the world that it's really possible.
This is the future, and it's attainable.